Michael Jordan in the building.
It's in $100 right now.
Geo. I thought this was Drake
right here. And it feels weird to vlog because it's so stereotypical. Y'all, I look a hot mess. I have my bonnet on the plane. I was like, dang, like if I see, you know what I'm saying? If I see, I can't be.
We gotta go to ground transportation. I promise you that was him.
You look a mess.
That was not me.
That was get him.
Out. Let me see. With that ponytail? Yeah. I took a nap. But what was refraining me was that my hair not wrapped. It's like I can't get into that deep sleep knowing my hair not wrapped. But so we just got the car.
This the car.
So we just came to Checkers or Rallies or whatever you call it. It's all the same. So let me show y'all what I got. I got this. And I got...
Buenos dias. Y'all, it's 12 o'clock now. We've been waiting for it to be 12 for a long time. We sat in the car for like 30 minutes after we ate. This the front door. So this is a little closet, I'm guessing. We got the bathroom. Then we got the room. This is what it looked like. It says, good afternoon, Nikhil. I didn't know if I could record on a plane or not, so I decided not to. This was my airport fit. Shout out to the dude who said he liked my hoodie.
Is there internet here?
I'm about to charge. What's his name? Because we're going to meet Gio Eli and Brother Eric, pretty much. He and JC and gang, C4 House. I was joking, y'all. Well, I'm not joking, because I'm going to meet them. Back to what I was saying, I didn't know if I could record inside the plane. And it was just awkward. I feel like I've seen people vlogging planes before, but it was quiet, everybody was asleep. I guess we about to take a nap, y'all. Let me show y'all the time. Made a load of these rappers, but we ain't got nothing to come in. It is 12:09. So I'm about to wrap my hair and go to, I'm not even tired no more. Like I have adrenaline now. I have adrenaline. And I know later, if I don't go to sleep now, I'm gonna cry. Damn, Mike, you sleep already?
Why would I pay for something, Nayo? Like, be so for real.
You sleep already?
Like, literally, why would I?
Nayo, she keep coming in my shot. She about to get exposed. It's 12 o'clock. So they about to go to sleep, I guess. So bring out. Y'all, so look it. There goes the drone right there. I was about to get my other lens, but I just knew it was gonna go away, and then there it goes away. What can you say?
Let me get in line, me.
I'm outside. Okay, this is the fit. I wasn't really feeling it. Pero, oh, I didn't show the purse because I'm using it to hold up the camera. What are you supposed to present? Right here. I was about to take a picture right here. Let me show y'all. Like that, you know? But I'm like, man, let me get deeper. Let me not, you know what I'm saying? Let me not. About to slide. Okay, I'm outside. Okay, I cannot stop seeing that line. So, yes. So, yeah, this is how I look. I feel like it looks malo, pero they're going to have to deal, guys. They're gonna have to deal. Okay.
So we're at the stars, guys. Look at it, guys. Look how cute.
That must be his new
song. Oh, this is promo, guys. I mean, are they making a TikTok? This is super litty. Look, she's going in. Shout out to the camera.
He said, I had the plan.
Who is even John Lennon?
Oh, we're gonna play Jeopardy. What is the Beatles? Oh, Hamilton. Let me show y'all. It's Navi. Why am I singing the wrong song? That's how you know Lynn is my man. So, turn on, Tina.
So, I'm very, very pressed because I took probably over 40 pictures.
None of them was good. Like, I'm not even playing. Point, I'm about to stuff my Gatorade in my bra. So Nayo, what did you get?
Pina colada.
She got a pina colada. It looks pretty good. I got a Danish. It's pretty good. RJ wasn't really messing with it, so he got a twist. He didn't like it because he didn't know what to expect. I was sitting here and
I seen this group of dudes and I was like, oh, put me on. And then I said, oh wait, I hope none of them recognize me.
I'm like, dang, okay, she famous, Hugger of the Year.
Look at that.
They put chicken on Ice Cube star.
They could at least put a cup, a piece of ice. I was like, no, because this is so embarrassing to say. Do I have a whiz? No. So now she downloaded Tinder and she said the Tinder dudes is giving.
But I thought this was Drake.
Fine.
He is not fine.
He is. He said the AZ men don't be giving like these.
Not at all.
What he tall? That was Gio Naya. Yes, he got a haircut. Not Gio and Eli. Giovanni. Remember he used to hang out with PM?
Oh. I know who you're talking about now.
From what?
Gio.
Yes. Giovanni, the one who said, you know why he love me? He looked it just like him.
Maybe like she's black.
That was low-key Giovanni, so. Now we're about to cross the street. We're waiting to cross the street.
Whoa.
So.
That tricked me then.
Bro, that did too. I didn't know people could go diagonal, bro. Look at all them stairs. You want to walk up all them stairs? First one, hallelujah. Wait, it's not as bad, but my first level. Now I'm starting to get tired. Y'all, it's catching up to me. Hold on. Welcome to Hollywood, guys. Edwin Burger just went live. He at home. Come out and party, Edwin.
I can come over.
Now you can come over. Tell him to send the Addy.
They be like, sure.
He be like, bro, are you serious? He be like, no, send $100 right now. Send $100 right now. See, I almost just failed. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. How are you guys liking this vlog so far? Okay, let me show you all the view after we just got on two escalators. I'm about to figure something out, but yeah, my camera had batteries. I don't know if I'm going to vlog more. Like, obviously, I'm gonna vlog more, but je ne sais pas. Like, I don't want it to die. It's currently 7:35, so I'm gonna hit y'all back when we done.
Harry Styles just said for that beat.
Go, Harry. Take a picture of me. I'm gonna get a picture now. Michael Jordan in the building.
Talk about
me. Don't play with me right now. So I like this shirt right here.
Oh, this is cool. I like this one.
You like this one? RJ like. He like this one. And I like this one.
When I said I want to try something that like is so good that I want to come back and like I need playing.
Fine, I ain't gonna lie. Let me stop playing with my battery, y'all. You getting a walk-in
nachos?
Walk-in nachos. With Doritos, the flame of hot kind. Ooh, child, I can feel the heat. They're my favorite chips, though.
Too.
I'm about to slide, okay, I'm outside, okay. Are we said we didn't see PM, Elijah, and Gio, Julius and Destiny. But it's cool, like we still had a bomb time. Look at the Rugrats.
Comedy.
I might bring it back. I need my initial reaction because this is my first time going into Rob. Dang, can we walk in this side?
Hey, WLG.
He dang near got a fries name tag on. Walks in after 20 minutes. Smell like feta geesh. This is literally fries. So, I guess that's it. Why is the chip so expensive? Oh yeah, let me go to fries app.
So now we're trying the, what is it called? Dave's Chicken. It was a real popular suggestion that we kept seeing. I was really looking on TikTok.
What should we try first?
So you said the fries and the Dave sauce. This is the sauce, by the way. I got the number 2. She said this on the fry. It is like In-N-Out sauce without the onions or whatever. All right, so let's try the mac and cheese because I feel like I know what the mac and cheese about to taste like. Look, bang. And if it tastes how I want it to, I'm gonna rate.
What?
Way better than I thought.
Really? It's better than you thought?
Like, way better than I thought. I don't care if this is nasty right now. Rated 1 out of 10.
6, 5.
I'm liking it.
It wasn't what I expected, but it wasn't like amazing. I thought it would have tasted better if it was like fake.
I thought it was going to taste like the one at Angry Chicks. That's what I was expecting, so I was like, no. I was bracing myself.
Whose chicken should I try?
We could try yours. Dang, I shouldn't have got hot. It just got a little tang to it. I don't know if I'm ready for that. I was trying some cheese. Don't forget the pickle. Okay, you want to try mine? I wish I had some ranch so I could just like...
But it's not that much hotter. But
there's
other levels of it.
I'm feeling
it.
It's like
four packs
a lot. Sure. And then last but not least. Wait, hold on. Ooh. It almost looks like Chick-fil-A. Ooh, it got honey on it, which would be perfect because it's hot. Okay, ready? Oh, yeah. Now you got mild, I got hot.
I don't know how to do it.
I'm about to put some honey on this burger. You know, it's not bad, sure. Would I get it again? Yes. Y'all, them Cheetos. I'm like, them Cheetos from where? The Cheetos, the Cheeto Factory. It's ghost chili pepper. I tell you, those are so good. The hottest chip I've ever had. And it's like when you first eat one, you like.
Do you think it's the hottest you've ever had?
No. When I eat one, I'm chilling. I'm like, okay. When I tell you, them things are addictive. When I eat more, I can feel them in my ears, my mouth. I felt it going down my esophagus in my stomach, y'all. Like, I'm not even playing.
The hottest chip you ever had. It was like, it was hot, like, in your mouth the whole time.
I'm speaking from what it did to me the other way. Yo, wait, because I just took a bite. I tasted kale. That was terrible. I didn't taste no kale until just now.
The next morning.
So this is my airport fit. This is my second time in California. Oh, this is what I meant to show y'all. So look, I'm over here packing up my makeup, chilling, whatever. Everything going fine and dandy. Go get my tart, right? And I'm like trying to lift it up. I'm like, it's sticky. I don't remember it being like, with some lash glue, cause I didn't wear lashes. So I'm peeling it from like the flat iron, the curler bag. I'm peeling it from there cause I'm like, wow, it's really stuck. And look at this. Wow, bye. How you doing, WLG?
I'm doing great, how are you?
I'm doing good. What's up, y'all? So we're walking to, what is it? Is it a taco place?
Yeah.
It's a 11-minute walk. We just got to the place and they're closed, guys. They're closed.
You look a mess.
So we ended up eating Subway. So what did you get?
I got steak and cheese. Oh, I got the agua fresco cucumber. What is it?
We're on the shuttle. We're about to go to the airport, y'all. Oh, he got something on his shirt. Looks like a press pass. We're at the airport. Liddy, liddy, liddy. So, we just went through, what is it called? Where they check you, whatever. First of all, I did not know they basically strip you down naked. You know what I'm saying? Like, when I tell you, they was like, take this off, take this off, take this off. When it was done, I was like, where your clothes at? Y'all, the waiter man just smiled at me. He's fine. This is my man right here, y'all, right here. So, what y'all think she should get? Over here or over here?
See, like, I would want the fries, but I would also want the burger.
I wonder if it'll taste like checkers. So, we seen this side. So, yeah.
Now we gotta get out of challenge. $15 for a burger with no drinks on the side is kind of like...
insane.
So, let's just get the fries and that's it.
Was $10?
Yes.
She's gonna get fries and a drink.
I'm gonna get some Parmesan fries.
Uh-oh. Just the Parmesan fries and the soda?
Yes.
How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm seeing y'all filming. What, y'all got YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, where y'all from?
Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
Yeah.
Okay. How long y'all here for?
We're leaving. We're leaving today, right, yeah.
Now? Oh, my goodness. How long y'all was down here for?
Just a day.
You enjoy yourself?
Yeah.
Y'all gonna come back or what?
Yeah. Yeah,
100%. So y'all
was
just passing through.
Seeing
y'all film, I'm like, okay.
And then
we'll be vlogging.
Yeah.
And
then,
right? Y'all didn't go outside of the airport?
We just
looked
at the city.
Okay.
Yeah.
Y'all like that?
Yeah.
It was
nice.
Y'all been to the beach?
No.
Y'all didn't go see the water?
No. Next time
when we come back.
Y'all enjoy yourself, right? What y'all ordered?
the fries, the Parmesan fries.
How old are you?
21.
14.
Yep. And you're going to jail. Yeah. It's not the type of guy you are.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, y'all have a good day.
You too. Bro. I wasn't expecting you to say that.
No, that was so funny. No, I have more to say. I have more to say later.
Let me talk my what's getting right there, y'all.
Yes, okay, yes. I saw too.
And well, I wasn't thinking that I'm supposed to be on break.
I ain't chilling, right?
But you said 14, right?
He said
I'm so lucky I had a mask. No. At first, I didn't even realize that you wasn't 14. So I'm like, yeah, I'm just like chilling.
But then I'm like, wait, you are not 14. And then I started laughing so hard.
How do you like the fries? The I'm on recording. Oh, here's what they look like. She said they mid AF. Let me get a close up. She said they're not that
great. 6 out of 10. You know I'm giving the list because why was it $15?
Exactly. She said she would have rather got a burger.
Yeah.